They've become a more important species over the last 10 years, ever since we've lost the cod fishery. The cod fishery has disappeared, really, and it's become more important that we catch skates and rays. It's a major species in the area and extremely plentiful. I think the biggest problem we have around the UK is discarding. There should be some regulations put into place on the catching of all precious stock species. We need technical measures and effort control which produces no discards. What we need to do is stop discarding. Now, this can be done very simply by technical measures and effort control, restricting the amount of gear that they actually put in the water and for the amount of hours per year that they put that gear in the water, but in return, allowing them to keep everything they catch.